What is ongoing, guys?
Today
I'm
going to
be buying up my new watch, Rolex, $2.4 million, and that's it. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys, for watching. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you, guys.